Writings on the wall inside my head, inside of me. Holding all these thoughts beneath my